appreciate that I'm a logistical nightmare to deal with, and thank you for your patience.
To Chris as something like a potato with moving parts or a walking bowel movement. Bear that in mind.
Better together.